To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Be sure to remove your microSD card before beginning the battery replacement process. If your tablet has a stylus, be sure to remove it before proceeding. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to open your Samsung Galaxy tablet. Set aside the back cover of your tablet. Remove the tape and detach the ribbon cables by gently lifting the latches as shown. Remove the tape and detach the battery connector. remove the 10 screws securing the original battery. Remove the original battery. Carefully seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the 10 screws to secure your new battery. Reinsert the ribbon cables and the battery connector, being sure to close the connector latches as shown. Replace the tape. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Reinsert your micro SD card. Turn on your Samsung Galaxy Tab with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Samsung Galaxy Tab should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.